I'm Peter Hurst, Professor of Horticulture at Purdue University, and in this video, we're going to talk about careers in apple production. We're going to talk to a farmer, we're going to talk to an entomologist, and we're going to talk with a food scientist. So first up is a farmer who has an apple orchard on his farm.
One of the things I enjoy the most about being a farmer is that I can always get better at it. I can learn how to deal with different weather, different rain patterns, different types of insects, different types of seeds, and I get better at it year after year. There's always something to learn. I think it's important to remember that anybody can be a farmer. Farming just means that you're coaxing something from the soil. And if you have one tree, if you have one pumpkin plant, if you have one flower, you're still being a farmer. You're contributing to making the world a better and more beautiful place. And I think everybody can do that.
One person a farmer can learn from is an entomologist who studies insects.
So my job is to help people who grow fruits and vegetables better understand the insects that they have on their farm. And they could be good insects, bad insects, but mainly understanding them so that they can develop management plans so that they can produce a good crop. I think insects are awesome. I'm somebody who growing up never knew about insects. They freaked me out. I was super scared of them. And here I am now, you know, really passionate and excited about insects. So I hope other people realize that the future, like your career, could be something you never thought you'd be doing.
So after apples are grown, some of them are eaten fresh, but others are processed into other products, like applesauce, apple cider, and things like that. Food scientists study food processing, food safety, and packaging. And they do this so we can have safe and healthy food for the world.
One of the most exciting parts about my job is to see how products evolve over time. When I was a kid, we only had applesauce in a glass jar with a screw-on lid. You know, now applesauce kind of evolved from applesauce in a plastic jar to single-serve cups. And now we have applesauce that's even flavored in little pouch bags that's easy to take in the car, easy to use for small children, and they look fun to eat. So we've really evolved over the years. And that's what I really enjoy about my job, just seeing that evolution of a product over time.
Food scientists like Jill help bring these innovations in food packaging to us. So the next time you eat an apple in any form, whether you eat it fresh or from a juice pouch, remember all the people that were involved in bringing that apple to you.